wouldn't surprise me if we all lose our jobs. You know?
Everybody be shell-shocked. I believe it, though. I believe so. Because at the moment, most of the people don't know what's going on.
Is your job secure?
Well, no, you can't tell until anything comes through. All it is now is speculation.